I'm homesick today. I barely have a voice. But I can sit in front of the TV and play some XCOM. So that's what we're gonna do. So let's see what's happening on the ship since the last mission. Right now we've got a bunch of people wounded. Colby's down for over 2 weeks. Tony another 5 days. Mike Emerson's out for over a week. Dwight's on a covert mission.
I've warned the crew to stay away from the Advent meat rations. We still don't know what they're putting in that stuff.
Derek, Elena, and Emily Buell are all wounded. Apparently so is Stephanie. And rookie Cody's on a covert mission with Dwight. So we're looking a little thin right now. Let me see, who could I recruit? Let's recruit Becky Lane. Let's bring in Scott. And then Kathy. There's a few others I could, but I'm going to hold off right now just because I don't have that much money right now. Digital network is still being built for a day. They're clearing south. The proving ground will be done in 5 days, and they're clearing stuff here. So, let's go see what is happening in the world. Ooh, I think I could really use that. Because I have no...
Savor your victory, but there are no assurances of a future for any of us.
Supplies. Alien alloys. Resistance contacts.
Avenger plotting new course.
It is just as I had hoped, Commander. I will begin our research immediately. Our soldiers took some hits during the most recent covert action, but word from the medical team is they'll all be fine.
Casey. luck, you two.
We'll get the job done. Don't worry, Commander.
Okay, Cody's wounded, but he does get promoted. Let's see what he becomes. Ooh, sharpshooter.
Proving grounds are ready, Commander. We can build the Skulljack whenever you give the word.
Great.
I am sure you will find the results to be as intriguing as I do, Commander.
I really want my alloys.
Knowing that my past surgical experience is limited, I am sure the crew appreciates that I hone my skills on fallen Advent forces before triaging our own wounded. To the uninitiated, the common Advent trooper is seemingly human. The aliens have disguised this most glaring divergence from the human form with a carefully designed helmet. Working within the tight constraints of the Avenger, I've had a difficult time finding room to conduct some of our more...
Commander, we can now construct radio relays in any region where we've made contact with the local resistance.
Located.
Okay, good.
Avenger plotting new course.
Mission.
Setting course for the Arctic territories.
Deployed.
We're in the pipe.
reliable source reporting that Advent has a resupply operation in progress in this region. They're airlifting supply crates out of a secured area, and if we move quickly, we can probably grab a few for ourselves. Mark the crates for pickup, and Firebrand will handle the heavy lifting. Advent forces are in the process of airlifting a number of supply crates out of this area, and we have an opportunity here to take a few for ourselves. Locate and mark the crates with transponders, and Firebrand will handle the rest.
I really don't like these missions. I'm trying to get these crates. It's often a little difficult. So we'll do our best.
On my way. Enemy squad located.
Moving.
That's affirmative.
Will do. On the move. Running.
Definitely in the way.
Heading there now.
Moving to position.
If you're gonna make noise.
already there.
Scott, let's get you inside the building.
Moving to designated position.
Roger that.
Let's have a little fun. Get this party started.
Fire in the hole! They spotted us!
Our resistance contacts have heard rumors Advent might be rolling out a heavy infantry armor system.
Has already marked a couple of crates for extraction. If we move quickly, we may be able to mark them for ourselves and prevent their airlift.
Designated coordinates.
Good work. Advent's locator is down and our transponder is active. Firebrand will handle the pickup.
Target eliminated.
Good to go.
Got it covered.
What would appear to be a single entity is actually a swarm of tiny robotic units working in close coordination to maintain a cohesive form.
just airlifted out their first crate. We're gonna have to move fast if we want to get the rest. Firebrand is on deck for recovery. Keep marking those crates, Metis 1-5.
I'm on the move. Nailed him.
As quickly as they can to get those crates. If we want our share, we'll have to move just as fast.
Target position now.
Ah.
Heading to that location.
No, thank you. Wondering where he went. And he missed Tony.
Incoming fire!
Probably one of the Vipers will get him, though.
Okay.
Okay. He's in bad shape.
On the move. No rounds.
Negative damage. Could use some ammo over here. Go heal him. I'm going.
Confirmed. Mission accomplished. Excellent work.
Speak. speaker commended loyal citizens today for standing up to those who abandon our values for those of the old world. The remarks followed a moment of silence for peacekeepers slain by XCOM dissidents.
Very good mission, especially Emily. Four kills. Okay, well that was that mission. We'll do another one here shortly.